Okay, so what did you think of Scarlett Johansson in that video? She's come a long way and made a statement for herself since her teen years, where she appeared in films with actors like John Ritter, Sean Connery, and Robert Redford. Her breakout role came opposite Bill Murray in Sofia Coppola's Lost in Translation. Johansson, who was 18 years old at the time, convincingly played the role of a 25-year-old wife. Do you like my t-shirt? You can get one for yourself in the description.